Test check. Thank you guys. I'm so sorry. I just realized that when I was first talking, I wasn't talking into the microphone, so you probably couldn't hear me. But once again, I'm Honoka. This is my brother Ryota. We're streaming live from Honolulu, Hawaii. So I hope you're having a good day so far, wherever you are watching from. That was a song called Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. And this next song is one of my favorites to sing. It was a favorite from when I was younger, but it's called Put Your Records On. So I'd like to sing that for you today. Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls put a touch in the concrete. Maybe sometimes we've got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire faded chains, I'll go get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Blue as the sky, somber and lonely, yeah. Sipping tea in the vibe of the roadside. Just relax, just relax. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love that afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more they seem to change you. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire faded chains, I'll go get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. Some nights keep me awake, yeah. I thought that I was stronger, when you're gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer. Do what you want to. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Oh, sapphire faded chains, I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Ooh, you're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Thank you. That was Put Your Records On by Corrine Bailey Ray. This next song is an original of mine that I wrote. But before we play that song, I just wanted to talk a little bit with you guys. My brother and I were both born in Japan, and I was born in Osaka, Ryota, my brother, was born in Shonan, Kanagawa. And we still have family and friends there, so we love to visit Japan. Unfortunately, last year we didn't get to visit. We had plans to go in the summer, but we didn't get to go. But we just send our love to everyone in Japan and to those of you who have family in Japan. We hope everyone's doing well. And you want to come in? What is your favorite thing about visiting Japan?
For me, it's probably got to be the food.
He said the food, if you can't hear him.
Food here and the food there is not. It's just different, different culture, different cuisine. It's a lot more to explore about in Japan. Here it's usually just Lokomoko and Saimin. Not saying it's bad, but it's pretty good. Just Japan. A lot more different, unique tastes. That intrigues my interest.
Yeah, he's currently studying culinary at our community college, so he's interested in all the food. And we love Japanese food, so we look forward to eating that when we go to Japan. All right, so this next song is a song that I wrote. It's about just the beautiful summertime we have here in Hawaii and spending the summer with loved ones. Although Hawaii is pretty much summer all year round, but something about summer is just really lovely. And whenever it's winter, like now, or whenever I'm traveling, summertime in home is what I long for. So I wrote a song about that, and it's called Island of Love. One, two, three, and... Thank you guys, that was an original called Island of Love. So I want to introduce this next song, which is one of my favorites to perform wherever I am in the world. It's a surf rock classic, and it's called Misirlou. But I just wanted to say thank you for having me here today, because we haven't been able to perform on stage like we do usually, or we haven't been able to travel and meet, you know, people and enjoy the just the energy of performing, which as musicians and artists we love, and that's like our favorite thing to do, and we haven't been able to do that for a while. So just being able to perform like this for all of you and enjoy some music together has been really nice. So just wanted to say thank you for having us, and hope to see you guys again soon, and hope you have a beautiful rest of your week ahead. So this song is my go-to song to perform, and I feel like I'll never stop playing this song because it's just so fun to play, and it's called Misirlou. I hope you enjoy.